हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू द टूल्स कॉर्नर डॉट कॉम विद यूज। टुडे लेट अस टॉक अबाउट ग्रीन टी। हाउ इज इट गुड फॉर वेट लॉस? इट्स इफेक्ट्स विद एन इजी रेसिपी। लेट अस बिगिन। यू हैव द अडोरेबल इफेक्ट्स ऑफ ग्रीन टी फॉर वेट लॉस फ्रॉम इयर्स एंड इट इज द यूजफुल रेसिपी फॉर डाइट फ्रीक पीपल। Green tea is the healthiest beverage in the world that is rich in antioxidants and plant components that have a beneficial effect on health. Green tea helps in the effective burning of fat and it is the right solution to help lose weight at random. The leaves come with ample beneficial compounds and one of those is the presence of caffeine in small quantity. Caffeine is the persistent stimulant and it can fantastically aid the fat burning process with the rest of the beneficial traits. Now let us note down the stimulating effects of green tea. Green tea has antioxidants and drinking a cup of beverage every day will increase the level of antioxidants in the bloodstream automatically. Green tea also has bioactive elements like EGCG and this can help in having a positive effect on the rate of metabolism. For the fat to burn fast, your body must break down the fat rightly. And the intake of green tea is sure to make the process fast. The compounds present in green tea helps in increasing the hormonal levels and this will help the fat cells to break down positively. In result, there is a release of fat in the central bloodstream which is eventually a form of energy. Nevertheless, it is not advisable to take too much of green tea at the time of pregnancy. Now let us see how to make green tea for weight loss. Firstly, boil a cup of water in a pan. Add 1 tea bag of green tea to it. Now add the juice of half a lemon to it. You may use stevia or honey for sweetening. You may drink it while it is hot. I hope you agree with me and will start drinking green tea that has innumerable benefits on your health and moreover good for weight loss. Thank you.